To have you here in today's fun-filled learning session at YOLO. Here is a quick look at how you can submit your work after the class. As a first step, go to live.yolo.com. You can use
Hello, kids. Hello. Happy afternoon. Yes. So before we start our class, let's have, ma'am, your voice isn't audible. Can you all hear me, children? Yes. Give me a thumbs up if you're able. Yes. Okay. Before we start with today's class, let's have a look over the submission video and then let's start our class. Yes. So just
here is a quick look at how you can submit your work after the class. As a first step, go to live.yolo.com. You can use any browser to access this site. On this page, you will see a list of all our classes. Scroll down and you can see the Submit Your Work button. And then you will see a list of the classes that you've last attended, which could, for example, show the dance or craft or science experiment classes you've attended recently. Next, it will show you the list of children whose names are registered in this mobile number. Choose your name from this list to submit your work. For instance, if you are Satvik Kumar, choose that name. And then choose the class for which you would like to make your submission. For example, if you've attended the New Year's Masquerade Party session and you'd like to make the submission for this class, click on the Submit Your Work button below that. And then upload the photo you've taken. Choose the image from your phone and click Submit. You can scroll down and view all your past submissions and see how many of your friends or peers have liked your work. You can also see others' work and like their work to inspire your friends. If you want to showcase your work on social media, that too is very simple. Click on Share, copy the link, and post it on Instagram or Facebook or any other platform of your choice. Just a tiny reminder, your submission looks a lot better if you could click a photo in the landscape mode rather than the portrait mode. Do not forget to tag us at YOLO_app. I'm eagerly looking forward to all your submissions right after this class.
So you all had a look over the submission process, right, children? Yes. So did you all understand the steps and the procedure? Yes. Give me a thumbs up. Okay. So kids, how are you all doing? You all had your lunch or yet to have? Then I can see Vani saying yes. Charvi saying thumbs up. Okay. So now you all have super energy for today's class, right? If you all have filled your stomach. Okay. Do you all know what are we going to learn in today's session? I can hear Charvi saying me something. Samriddhi saying yet to have but had breakfast. Okay, so few must have done with breakfast and few have finished with lunch. Charvi showing me paint brushes. Yes. So in today's class, we are going to paint a beautiful red berries. How many of you love red berries? Oh no, I can see Ishita's thumbs up. Charvi raising her hand. Yes. Yes, yes, I can see the thumbs up coming. Oh, wow. Samriddhi, thank you, baby. I'm doing good. Hope everyone's doing great. Yes. So, okay, almost everyone love red berries. What is a red berry, children? Yes. What are red berries? Is it a fruit? Yes. A healthy fruit? By the way, all the fruits are healthy, right? Yes. Okay, let's begin today's session. Before we start, you all had a look over the submission process, right? So you all know after you finish painting, you need to click the picture and upload it. Will you all do that? Ma'am will eagerly wait to look into your submission work. So shall we start at today's session? Are you all having the material list? Yes. Okay, let's start our class. Just give me a minute. Let's chat. So do you find the red berries here? Yes, the yummy, yummy red berries. Shall we begin? So are you all having the material list with you? A4 size drawing sheet, paint brushes, paints, along with that, a jar filled with water and you can keep a waste cloth or a waste paper. Yes, shall we start? Shall we begin? Keep aside all the materials, just take the drawing sheet. This is what we're gonna learn, children. The red berries we are going to paint. Yes, so keep aside all the materials. Just take the drawing sheet first. And children, load your brush with red color. Load your brush with red color. Everyone take the red color first. You can take a round brush, children. A round brush. Shall we start? Materials used are, who is this? Vani, it's paint brushes and the drawing sheet. Shall we start? Give me a thumbs up. Is everyone ready? Done. Just load your brush with the red color, children. We'll start painting it in a circular form, a small circle. Children, don't add excess of water as you're using the watercolor. Just load your brush slowly with the red paint. Just make a small circle first. See how mom is done in the same way. Do it slowly. Do it very slowly, children. Done. Can I see what you have done? Anyone could show me? Tanvi, are you doing it? Okay, who is this? Vani. Very good, dear. What about others? Okay, Hima, I can see yours. Wonderful. Do it a little big. Don't make it too small. They just be perfect, dear. Bingo, shall we continue? I can still see a few of them are still doing. Samriddhi, perfect, dear. Yeah. Hima, even you can make it a little big. The proper cherry red color you all have chosen. Done. Let's go ahead. Yes, Vani Bakuria, perfect, dear. Who is this? Samriddhi, Rishabh. Okay. Children, same way. One towards the top. See, children, the watercolor, no, you will have too much of water. So be careful when you load the brush. Make the second cherry on top. Very slowly, children. Do it very slowly. Just make the upper curve and the lower curve. Samriddhi, very good. Very neatly you're doing. Bingo. Vani, very good. I can see yours. Mitakshi is finished. Mitakshi Sharma, what happened? Tejasvi, it looks too watery. Tejasvi, give us round circular shape for the third one, what you have done. Charvi is done. Okay. Oh, Charvi is gone to end of the corner of the sheet. Yes, Charvi. Samriddhi, very good, dear. Maitra, finished? Still doing? Shall we continue? Samriddhi, perfect. Okay, now let's make the third berry towards the right side beside the first one what we drew. Do it slowly, children. See, now, children, just have a look. Okay, just complete it, then I'll show you the second technique. Done? Rishabh is finished? Rishabh is finished? Who's this? Vani, very good. Both the sisters have done perfect there. Hima, yes. Finished, children? Now, children, just have a look when we do using the watercolor. Now you could see how ma'am has done. It is a little light, right? So I will load my brush with the red color and just give, see how I'm adding a darker tone. Just have a look only at the corner I'm adding. So I get two different shades. Do you observe? Yes. I repeat, children, just have a look. See, when it's watercolor, a little darker tone I'm adding. Done. Just complete all the three berries and show it to me, children. Finish it clear and show it to me. Vani, very good. Samriddhi, very good. I can see your work. What about others? Have you all finished? Ilan, very nice, dear. Harshpriya, you're not unable to hear me? Children, are you all able to hear me, children? Charvi, can you give me a thumbs up? Yes. So Harshpriya, kindly check with your connectivity. Ishita, finished? Show me what you have done. Samriddhi, very nice, dear. Hima, perfect. Ishita, very good, Ishita. Very neatly done. Beautiful. Bingo, Rishabh, Hima, Tanvi, Athar, have you all completed? Shall we go ahead? Children, now keep aside. Take the green shade, green with yellow shade, children. Take the green shade along with green, take some yellow. So we're going to create the leaf part. Shall we start? Don't take a thick brush, take a thin brush only. While outlining only, you will be able to fill in the color. Take the round brush. Yes, Ishita, it's fine. Shall we continue? Everyone's finished with the berry part? Yes. Now take the green shade. Children, just see how ma'am is moving. First leaf, do it along with ma'am. Load your brush with the green color. Everyone, load your brush with green color. Yes, Tejasvi, go ahead, dear. load your brush with green color. Now slowly follow the same curves how ma'am is doing. Children, just have a look. The first curve, slowly, second curve, third curve. Just do the three curves. Leave your hand very free when you're drawing the curves for the leaf. Do it very slowly. Finished with the three curves. Samriddhi, I can see how well you're doing it. Anshika. Ishita, beautiful dear. Wow. So now slowly on the other end, children, again the three curves. And just make a stroke inside at the center. I repeat, just have a look. Finish with three curves. Again, three more curves on the opposite end. And draw a center line for the leaf. And then slowly fill in the color, children, inside. See, just add a little water and a little color. Bingo. Have you all finished with the first leaf? Just do it lightly, children. Don't make it dark green because we'll be adding on yellow shade over it. Just make one leaf. Don't make it too dark. Samriddhi, you can leave it till there. We'll be adding a yellow tone. Vani, very nice. Samriddhi, beautiful. Harshpriya, why have you made the leaf this way, dear? See how I'm doing it. Ishita, excellent, dear. Hima's leaf, what happened? Okay, let's wait for a moment. Let everyone complete. Show me Tejasvi, I didn't have a look. Ilan, very good color, the entire leaf. Yes, Tejasvi. Tejasvi has taken a lighter green shade. Khushi saying to wait. Yes, Khushi. Complete it, children, then we'll continue together. Okay, ma'am. Very good, Samriddhi. Shall we continue? Bingo. Everyone's completed. Khushi will be needing only the paper and the paints. Anshika, very good. Okay, children, now load your brush with the yellow color. See how I'll be adding. Just load your brush with yellow tone. Just have a look how ma'am is going to add the yellow tone to the green leaf. Just slowly, see, I'm just spreading here and there. Just have a look, a lighter tone. Giving it an olive green tone. Just a pinch of yellow tone. Just add a pinch of yellow tone, children. Do it very slowly. Bingo. Finish, children. Shall we continue? Bingo, 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 children. Did everyone complete? Now, let's make the second leaf towards the top. Follow the same strokes. Upper curve, three curves towards the left and three curves towards the right. Just make the curves and the center line at the center. Slowly fill in the color. I've just added a pinch of color to my paintbrush, children. See, you can see how light I'm coloring it. Yes, do it very slowly, children. Make the second leaf. Maitra has made three leaves already. Anshika, continue, dear. Samriti, very good. Very neatly you're doing it. Do it slowly. Who's this? Ishita, beautiful, dear. Vani, amazing. Wonderful, dear. Wow. All my kids are doing amazing. Bingo. Did you all complete it, children? Yes. Samriddhi, very nice. Anshika, very good. Doing it very neatly. Wow, Vani, beautiful. Completed? Did you all complete? Bingo, children. Did you all complete? Let's add on the yellow tone slowly. Just add on the yellow tone. Harsh Priya, where are you? Are you showing it to me? Where is Harsh Priya? Oh, very good, Hashpia. Do the second leaf as well, dear. Continue with the second leaf, adding the yellow tone, children. I can see Samriddhi, excellent, dear. Now slowly, okay, let everyone complete with the second leaf, then we'll go to the third one. Bingo, bingo. Wow, Elan, very nice, dear. But your cherries are looking too small. Everyone's completed? Yes. So let's make the third leaf towards the left side on top again for the same curve. 1, 2, 3. And here you can make it a little big. 4 curves you can add. Freehand, children. And then fill in the color slowly inside. Don't load excess of color or excess of water into your paintbrush. Slowly fill in with the green color first. Make the third leaf, fill in it with the green color. Anshika is doing it with sketch pen on a white board. Bingo, bingo, bingo. Do it slowly, children, very slowly, but shall we continue with the next part? Now take the yellow shade and give a yellow tone, making a light green effect to the leaf. Do it very slowly, children. Complete it. One, Namita. Complete it. Just add, give a proper shape to the leaves and the color. And then once you all have done, show it to ma'am. Yes, you can add Samriddhi. If you have space, you can still add a leaf one more at the bottom. Can I have a look? Those who have completed. Let me just see everyone's work. Show me, children. Let me have a look. Those who have completed, show it to ma'am. I'll have a look one by one, everyone's work. Vani and Samiksha, wow, beautiful. Looks so neat. Samriddhi, you have just done amazing, dear. Complete it. Maitrai, can I have a look what you have done? Vrishank, very good, Vrishank. Cutely you have done, very good. Next, who is it? Hima, very nice, dear, but too much of yellow you have added. It has shouldn't be. Children, when you blend the colors, it shouldn't be too different. Different tones. Wow, Tejaswini, you have blended it amazing, dear. As you have taken a lighter tone, so it's blended well. Hima, very nice, dear. Tanvi, beautiful. Harshpriya, very good, but Harshpriya has done a different leaf. What about Prince, Mitakshi, Anshu, Anshika? Yes, show it to ma'am quickly, children. Bingo, can I have a look, children? Tejasvi, yes, dear. I saw what you have done. Beautiful, dear. Others, Charvi, done? No? Completed, dear. Samriddhi, beautiful. Samriddhi's last leaf has become a little grumpy. Namita is yet to complete. Complete it, Namita. So did you all enjoy today's session? Yes. Did you all enjoy today's class? Who is showing me Samriddhi? Yes. Did you all complete? Did you all enjoy today's class? Now you all know, you all have finished painting. What are you supposed to do now? What are you supposed to do? I can see Charvi smiling. Yes, Charvi, click the picture and submit it. I want everyone. Now I remember everyone's name. So those who don't submit, I will definitely catch hold in the next class. Yes. Ma'am, I must add white marks on the berries. Samriddhi, where is Samriddhi? Let me have a look. Yes, you can add on Samriddhi. Bingo, children. Now let's have a look. Children, you all know. Wait, ma'am, I did not complete. Kushi completed. Children, you all know. Now we finished with the red berries, right? So for that, every day you are getting a great opportunity to learn various different art and craft, isn't it? So again, I'll be meeting you all at 3 o'clock. Not you all, the older kids, yes? So we're going to paint a new sketch. And you all know which festival is arriving, right? Which festival? Which festival? Which festival is coming up? I can see thumbs up, but I can't see the answer. Which festival is coming up? Dashara is done. Which is, oh, I can see Vani, Ashwaya, Diwali. Yes. So Diwali. So we'll be coming up with a new art and craft course. So I want everyone to enroll yourself and have some fun creating the beautiful crafts for Diwali. And before that, I'll be meeting you all again at 3 o'clock. Yes, the older kids, those who are here. So let's have a look over the submission process and then understand the method to submit your artwork. Everyone, please look into the submission video.
We are excited to have you here in today's fun-filled learning session at YOLO. Here is a quick look at how you can submit your work after the class. As a first step, go to live.yolo.com. You can use any browser to access this site. On this page, you will see a list of all our classes. Scroll down and you can see the Submit Your Work button. And then you will see a list of the classes that you've last attended, which could, for example, show the dance or craft or science experiment classes you've attended recently. Next, it will show you the list of children whose names are registered in this mobile number. Choose your name from this list to submit your work. For instance, if you are Satvik Kumar, choose that name. And then choose the class for which you would like to make your submission. For example, if you've attended the New Year's Masquerade Party session, and you'd like to make the submission for this class, click on the Submit Your Work button below that. And then upload the photo you've taken. Choose the image from your phone and click Submit. You can scroll down and view all your past submissions and see how many of your friends or peers have liked your work. You can also see others' work and like their work to inspire your friends. if you want to showcase your work on social media, that too is very simple. Click on share, copy the link and post it on Instagram or Facebook or any other platform of your choice. Just a tiny reminder, your submission looks a lot better if you could click a photo in the landscape mode rather than the portrait mode. Do not forget to tag us at YOLO_app. I'm eagerly looking forward to all your submissions right after this class.
So you all had a look over the submission process, right? Yes. Did you all understand the steps and the methods to submit your artwork? So I want everyone after the class immediately click the picture and upload it. Samruddhi, show me dear. You were showing me your craft work. Where is Samruddhi? Beautiful Samruddhi. So shall we all clap for ourselves? Everyone. Quick. Just give me a high five. Yes, so everyone's done a great job painting these lovely, lovely red berries. Yes. So now I'm gonna meet you all again soon in the next class. And before that, please don't forget to submit your craft work. I'll wait to look into your work where I will understand how well you have created. What happened to Harshpriya? Harshpriya, what you didn't understand, dear? Just create one more leaf at the bottom, dear. So kids, did you all have fun? Yes. Enjoyed meeting Priyanka ma'am? Yes. So have a wonderful evening. Enjoy your weekend. We'll see you all again soon in the next class. Maitri finished, ma'am. Where is Maitri? Maitri. Show me Maitri. Beautiful, Maitri. Very good, dear. Maitri, very nice, dear. Harshpriya, very good. Samruddhi saying no, bye for now. Yes, I'll meet you all soon again. No? Okay, kids. Bye-bye. Have fun. Happy weekend. See you all soon. Bye.